Indeed, my area of specialization, large deviation theory, is an application of analysis and topology in probability. As your mentee, you have taught me to listen to my peers and students. You never discriminated against any of us, your students. You treated us as equals, and you were willing to listen to us all the time. You have dedicated your time to my personal development. You serve as my referee for both my applications to study for my MSc degree in Germany and a PhD degree in the UK. Margaret, I sincerely owe you a debt of gratitude because of the genuine and sincere references you wrote for me. As your fellow researcher, you have directly contributed to the quality of my research publications. You have always been willing to help me with the analysis needed for my research articles. There is one particular publication I have been working on since 2010. I remember approaching you several times to help me construct some approximate value of an empirical measure on three index processes. You were sincere about your inability to understand fully what I was doing, but you assured me you check all the mathematical proofs which resulted from the study. Madam, I wish to say that with your help, the article has been accepted for publication in a Scopus Index journal. Madam, you have been a caring teacher, a supportive mentor, and a very collaborative researcher. I really hope that I can emulate these attributes of yours in my professional journey. I salute you, Auntie Maggie. Aiko, thank you.